The Republican Party is known for favoring a smaller federal government, as well as conservative social policies. However, this was not always the case. The party was founded in 1854 by Northerners who wanted a stronger federal government and who opposed the expansion of slavery in Western states. The party's second ever candidate for president, Abraham Lincoln, wins the presidency in 1860 and goes on to preserve the Union and abolish slavery. Following the North's win of the Civil War, the Republican Party dominates the nation's politics for the next 70 years. During this time, the party champions an expansion of federal power. Party leaders also back the 15th Amendment, guaranteeing the vote for African American men. The party's dominance comes crashing down with the Great Depression. Democrats blame the economic collapse on Republican pro-business policies. Over the next 50 years, Democrats mostly control national politics, with only one Republican president gaining power. Republicans develop a conservative response to the Democrats' expansion of the federal government that started during the Great Depression. The changing policies of the parties leads to a demographic switch, with many African Americans moving to the Democratic Party and many Southern whites switching to the Republican Party. In the 1980s, President Ronald Reagan wins over a large majority of the country with his policies. In recent decades, Democrats and Republicans trade control over the presidency. Recent Republican presidents George W. Bush and Donald Trump champion an even smaller role for the federal government and move further right on social policies.